May be a thief in our eyes, but the child herself is never a thief, because the very concept of something belonging to an individual is non-existent in that child's mind. The child can take your watch, can take your wallet, can invade your house, and it's still not stealing for her, because the child is pure. Her robbery is pure. As for you, even your non-robbery isn't pure. Humanitism is just like that child. Pure. Humanitism for a non-divided society.